Alrighty guys, welcome back to some more The Walking Dead. Last time we were here, we finished up episode 1, A New Day. And now, we are going to start on episode 2, Starved for Help. It looks like Kenny and Lee are getting into it, so we'll see what happens and all that good stuff. What's going on here? Is it like loading or something, or... Hello? I pressed it. Okay, there we go. I was afraid my game froze there for a second. It's all good, though. Probably get like a cutscene showing us everything that has happened since then. Because I have all... Oh, here we go.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
That dumbass cop.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm
Carly. Doug.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
That guy.
We reason with him.
Bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Let Doug die. Let's choose Carly.
Oh my god.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Alrighty, so I guess that was showing us what happened in episode 1. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. So yeah. Because I have all the episodes already downloaded, you know, I don't have to wait in between episodes like people did when the game first came out. They had to wait like a month or so in between episodes. Oh man, we already get to kill a zombie. Oh, that guy had a mullet too. He dead. Who the hell's this guy?
What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
No, it's been 3 months since the last episode.
Then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Yeah, rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding.
And that, I guess that implies the name Starved for Help.
I thought she was going to take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, cut Carly some slack.
You're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
We'll manage.
We'll manage.
Be optimistic here.
You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Lily knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's got to miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
He's better off without us. Kenny won't abandon us.
He's a good man.
I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Hell yeah, he does. There's a bird. Kill that bird. He's an old racist asshole.
Racist asshole. That's his deal.
Well, Mark will remember that.
And start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Yeah, he was trying to kill me, leave me with the zombies. Wasn't having any of that. Kill that bird. Oh, is he gonna kill it? Ooh! Get that bird. Can you make that shot?
Long shot. I'd hate to waste
long time. Shot, he's right here.
Trust me, if I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
Alright, then get it. Kill it! Need to eat that bird. You missed it! What the hell?
Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Oh, great. Somebody's hurt. Just screaming over here. Kenny! Coming for you, Kenny! Alright, it's like changing directions, I guess. Damn. What? Who the hell's that? Oh, damn. Bear trap.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
There's Kenny. He's not hurt.
Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
How'd you get your foot stuck in a bear trap?
The same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys? Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
We're not gonna hurt you, fools.
We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Fucked up. Gotta help. Please. Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or
what's
whatever.
Up with this asshole kid telling us
Please.
To leave? Was he bitten?
Bitten? No, I swear.
He better not be.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Oh no. You guys are screaming and drawing attention.
There's no release latch.
Oh great.
Oh no.
Oh great. How about you go be some bait for them?
Now or never, Lee.
Please get me out of this.
Oh great, we're gonna have to make a choice here at the very beginning.
Keep those walkers off of me.
Oh great, we're gonna have to
There's gotta be something we can do.
Just get me out of something.
All that blood screaming, we're gonna be surrounded any minute.
Somebody do this, please.
Great. Try to open that, I guess.
Stop, stop, stop.
Guess we can't do that.
Oh God, please save him.
Oh, we can cut it out, or we can cut his leg off. Cut his leg. Can we wait? Do we cut his leg out of it? Because I don't think hitting the trap will do any good.
Try the trap again.
No, no. I'm gonna cut his leg off. Oh. Oh man.
We don't have time for that.
Oh, we have to keep hitting it. Oh my God. We have to cut his leg all the way through. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Is it off? It's not off yet. We have to hit it again. Oh, there you go. Oh, great. He just fainted. That kid just runs off. We cut David free. I mean, that must have been the only way to do it, right? I mean, I don't think hitting the trap with the axe would have done anything. He's alive, though, right? He just went into shock. Yeah, carry the, one-legged man back.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move!
What a moron! Run! Don't look at them! Oh, great. He's more clumsy than Lee is. Get the hell up! Okay, he's dead.
No!
Serves him right, going walking off in the middle of nowhere. Oh, the walking dead! Oh. Oh, man. So, we're introduced to, like, four new characters. Mark was hunting with Lee, and then we saw those three random people. Episode 2, Starved for Help. Yeah, the old man better be working. Yeah, you wiping your sweat? You're just using a rock to hammer that together, you lazy old man. There's Lily up there on that the RV, keeping a lookout. Oh, she's smiling. Oh man, what's in the woods? It's probably us coming back from hunting. Oh man. Is she gonna like accidentally shoot one of us? Yeah, Clementine, stop kicking that soccer ball.
Get the gates open!
Yeah, it's just us. I guessed
it. What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come on!
Oh my God.
So we got
what happened?
This kid right there that is like running, and then we have a guy with one leg.
I'll see what I can do.
Cat, okay? Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
We could save him.
Save his life. I'm the one that took his leg. That makes me responsible.
Well, that was a stupid thing to do.
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group right here, right now.
Chill out.
We
oh, Carly taking up for me.
Can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe.
So that's how Mark got here.
And
gave us. Gave us some food.
No.
Fine. You guys fight it.
Oh, there's his name. His name's on his jacket. Ben.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What?
What?
Just
come on, Clementine.
Okay?
This isn't the right time for that.
This little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions.
Ooh.
This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on. You're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not going to be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around. Now that it's
doesn't matter.
Out, suddenly, I'm a
guy. Be nice to both of them.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Most people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe.
I tried to stay
to
neutral,
fence,
but it didn't work.
But sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Yeah. Go have another heart attack or something.